into normal Skyrim using the PlayStation camera microphone. Hopefully I sound okay, because I've never used a microphone on the PlayStation camera, so I have no idea how it sounds. And you know what I forgot to do? Huh, there's a little quote up there. Huh. I forgot to plug up. I forgot to plug in the remotes. So bear with me, I probably just got a little louder. There you go. I'm just plug it in. Now get the remotes. Grabbed the wrong wire. Of course I did. Alright. There you go. Now that one's charging. I can only charge it one at a time because they only charge the motion controllers only charge whenever they're plugged into the PlayStation 4. So, I can only plug them in and charge them one at a time. Yay! No, I got that paint job in this game. Oh. It was the middle one, right? No. It was not the middle one. Okay. This looks more like lag. Oh no, not the lag.
You should talk to Rustleaf. Get some proper steel.
Jesus, what's with the lag? I remember how to do stuff. Okay, if I fast travel, will my companions, where are they? There they are. Of course.
I'm no fan of the sun. What would be better than this? If it isn't the slayer of the Glenmoril witches, how can I assist you, companion?
Can you unbreak Lydia? let's see. Was that a fox? I saw a fox. Pretty sure I saw a fox. I saw something. Fenrir, where is Fenrir? Of course. I hope that didn't mess up my recording. It didn't say it stopped. I don't remember if it said it started either. Tundra familiar, where is... Oh my god. I'm in favorites. A Finner. There you go. Come on. Come on, there we go. I tried to go first person with it. First person feels so weird now after doing VR. Oh yeah, that's just my house. One of these things is not like the other. In the case of the two Skyrims, because this one's got so many mods. That's my house. My house looks like a ruin. I really hope I'm speaking loud enough for the camera to hear. Also, weather. That's something I haven't... I might have... Yeah, I think I experienced it in VR. Like, I don't remember. My memory's crap. It's not common in my game for me to get weather that I know of. Again, my memory's crap. Dragon. Dragon Soul. Because there's not much to do in this version of Skyrim except, you know, mess around. Just, now that I have the VR game and can play the game legit, that's basically all I'm going to use this version of the game for, is just to mess around. Yay, mods! Did you guys not just see me?
A bad time to stop.
Give me all the power in the world, and this is what I use it for. I mean, I can summon Alduin. I need to learn how to run in VR. Oh man, building a house is gonna suck and doing it legit because it sucked with mods. It sucked with mods. It's gonna suck. It's gonna suck. Oh no. Oh, why? Like, building a house sucked. And it was with mods. I can't imagine how bad it's gonna be for me whenever I do it legit. Especially in VR. Oh no, all the hours that house took me. Using mods, like, you know, the Ring of God mode is basically, I think what's happened with Ring of God mode is whenever I got the Ring of Her scene, I was wearing the Ring of God mode. I got the Ring of Her scene, it equipped it on top of the Ring of God mode, so now I have the Ring of God mode and Ring of Her scene on at the same time. I'm thinking that's what happened.
Show yourself.
Are they playing a troll? Let's see. Summon Denivir, let's see. Oh god, I can't cross spider. Where'd the troll go?
Who's there?
Where is my spell that I really like? Why do you hate me, Serana? Why do you hate me, Serana? Serana, why do you hate me? I mean, you're a blood-sucking vampire, but still, that has the same excuse for you to hate me. Dark is nice, so I have to blend into my surroundings. Oh wait, everything here is white! I hope that... Fox! Don't worry, Fox, I am one of you. Ish. You're just gonna take me right here, aren't you? Yeah. Oh, no? Oh, okay. Is there other treasure? Okay. Let's go. Slide little fox. Take me to the treasure. Slide little fox. Take me to the treasure. I'm never doing that again. I'll protect you, little fox. This was look so weird, just like a giant. I run like Sonic the Werehog. Oh wait, that's just another fox. You wanna take me where the fox is going, or maybe? Where's that fox going? Yeah, see, you're not running away, you're running to something. I wonder where that one was going. Oh well. Oh, going human again, Fox. Fox, there's something I need to tell you. I'm human. Oh, there's two of you leading me now. Here's where the other one went. Where are we going? Where are you taking me? This is just like the Headless Horseman all over again. Except I'm not on my horse. I swear you're taking me somewhere I've already been. I am the Fox Doctor. Don't worry, George. I'll protect you. Georgette! George is here. This is just the Foxy see, Foxy do, isn't it? now you're both leading me, okay. Or, no, you just split ways, okay. Wait, what? Okay, I lost the fox. Oh, no, I didn't. I'm still behind you, I just... I lost you in the canopy for a little bit. Oh? Wait, are you still the same fox? You're not the same fox. I was following a Snowfox. You're not a Snowfox. Are you a Snowfox? Yeah, I think you are a Snowfox. I can't tell. Wait for day. Turn the page. Where are we going, Mr. Fox? Fantastic Fox, huh? I honestly have no idea. I read on the forums, the fox will lead you somewhere, and I'm testing it out. I don't know, I've not confirmed it yet. This is me confirming it. I'm just gonna follow the fox until they lead me somewhere. Unless where it started was where it leads you. What should that be the case? Yeah, no, you're wider than the other one, so I'm thinking you're the Snowfox I was originally. I want to see the Snowfox is it. And then I'll test the normal fox, but the Snowfox is it. I'm pretty sure the other fox is it. We're going to travel all across Tamriel, aren't we? Okay. There he is. This is so cute. Adorable fox running. Aww.
Another cave. I've spent enough time underground myself.
I've already been to this cave. Where'd the fox go? Oh. Is this where you're trying to take me? Can you not get up there? What? Okay. I hope the mod said that Fenrir doesn't like water. And yet, he's obviously swimming. Where'd the fox go? I lost the fox. Crap. Gotta find our fox. I'm going to test out this theory about the fox. And what are you going to do it here? Because in VR, I just get arrested for it. So watch out for a fox. I thought Serona was a fox for a second. Where did the fox go? This fox is just waiting for me. I was about to run off on it. Is this where you were taking me? Is this waterfall? Okay. I'll check out the waterfall. There's nothing behind this waterfall. I think I've killed all the entire mud crab population. Why do I keep clicking the remote to run? Hmm. What game do you click it in to run? I don't remember. Oh, look, a goat. I'm starting to doubt that you're taking me anywhere, Mr. Fox. Okay. You took me to a giant camp? Where'd you go, Mr. Fox? I hear you. I don't see you. Oh, there you are. This is myth-busting right here. Following a fox. I don't see him. Do we lose him? Okay, I'm hearing his little sounds through this way. I'm not seeing a little fox. Not seeing him. I think I've actually lost him this time, despite I don't know if it's Fenrir or the foxes that I'm hearing. I think I lost him that time, so I'm just gonna... That was easy. There comes the Fenrirs. They're like a train. I can't do it. That was stupid. That was stupid. Where's the frost wolf servant? Oh, Hey, you! I can do this for you. Flame Lizard's body go. Okay, I'm just gonna say that it disintegrated, because I'm not gonna be bothered to try to find. Ooh, there's something behind this waterfall. Lost knife hideout. Oh, there is something here. Okay. Something over here? Okay. You think your lightning magic is so great. Well, guess what? Mine's better. Dwarven dagger, huh? Okay. Where the heck am I? I started at my house. Where's my house at? Wait, where's my house at? So my house is right there, and I've traveled all the way over here, following a fox, most of the way. Alright, seems legit. Now what was that thing I discovered a little while ago? Just want. Oh, it's already cleared. Oh. Then why was it? Okay. Find this waterfall? Probably not. No. There's never anything behind a waterfall. Why do people say there is? It's misleading.
I'm on my way to Solitude to join the Legion. A united empire is better for everyone.
Okay. I wanna go see if I... No, I might not have because I ran off without talking to anyone this time. I had to go back and find the stones on my own. Forge. Gotta find the guy with the forge. The Jordy LaForge. Maybe not. This is Rorxid, right? Yeah, it's towards it. Coming in the wrong way, it's on the other side of rocks there. I visualize the map. This can't be Rorxid. Where's the... Huh? Wasn't there supposed to be like a... Isn't there supposed to be a forge here? Hold on. I'm confused now. Kiss of Hogan, the Guardian Stones. Winter's Hut. Yeah, we just followed this path. As Rourke said, I remember him saying. And then. I'm so confused. I'm confused beyond belief right now. One of my mods missed Brexit. Also, my vent turned on. That's just great. It's not messed with recording. It was Rorxen, wasn't it?
Name's Ennis. If you've got friends who do business in Whiterun, they might know me.
I am beyond confused. Because they had a forge. I don't see.
Citizen.
Something is wrong here. I'm uncomfortable with this. Okay, which way am I coming from? Okay, so this one would have been the side that we came up from. Maybe the first house. There's a garden there. And here is just a glitched out path. Is that on the map? Oh look, it's a dragon grave. Oh, that's not the thing marked. Okay. Bye. What the? Apparently they just disintegrated. So obviously that's that. And I will go over there. See what all that is. But this is the reason why I became werewolf, so I'm immune to stuff from these things. Oh yeah, these are the guys I just killed. Deja vu much? So I killed him in VR. And that's how I kill him in simulation. But there was no bear last time, Jesus. See this when I came over here with the VR, I'm gonna come back. Of course I'm gonna wait till I get my better stuff. Like, you know, I want wolf armor. I want the shield I got. Turns out to go solitude. Crap. And also I'll have to do enchantment. Oh man, there's so much stuff the mods just made doing easier. Also this. The sword, and also finding a lightning enchantment, or shock enchantment, I mean. I could always go to let me say, there's none of that in VR, but at the same time, this would be disorienting as heck. White cap, I'm not gonna use those things. Yeah, rain feathers, that's actually for help. That's all you get. That's trapped, I already know it is. Resist shock. Okay, that's cool. Okay, let's see. Repulsion. That's cool. Lydia. Where's Lydia? Seriously, guys, I was going to use that. What the? Is that mud crap? Dangerous species up in here. Okay, now where is Lee? I'm going to give her that staff of repulsion. Repulsion staff. Repulsion cannon. How neat would that be? There you are. Really? Okay.
Still here. All right. What is it? What do you need? Anything else? How can I serve you, my Thane?
Where is it? Stuff. There we go.
Lead on.
You give Lydia staff, she'll use them. So going back to Rorikstead. Rabbits are larger than I realized they would be. I'm still... Where? Oh? You!
Do yourself a favor and don't have children. They're good for nothing at all.
Okay, You're the douchebag with the, two daughters. And the one that knows about, okay. Speaking of which, let me get some shells, if hopefully this works. Hyrakgard, or however the heck you say it. The pickpocket skill is used to take things in from unexpected targets' pockets and not get caught in the process. Okay, already knew that. Thanks for telling me, load screen. This is empty. Disgraceful. What was that sound? Elvin, teach me something.
Wind guide you.
We spoke the traditional words of greeting to a dragonborn who has accepted our guidance. The same words were used to greet the young Talos when he came to High Hrothgar, before he became the Emperor Tiber Septim.
Interesting.
Ah, I sometimes forget you are not versed in the dragon tongue as we are. This is a rough translation. Long has the storm crown languished, with no worthy brow to sit upon. By our breath, we bestow it now to you, in the name of Kine, in the name of Shore, and in the name of Atmora of old. You are Ismir now, a dragon of the north. Hearken to it.
Iskimor.
Learned so much already, Dragonborn. Growing your gift too quickly would be dangerous. But there are many words of power in Skyrim, carved in the dragon tongue. Even from here, we can feel the thum resonate from them. Finding these lost words would be a sufficient test to temper your abilities with experience. Ask when you are ready to search.
I'm ready to meet the dragon on the top of the mountain, and I've already done so many. I'm ready to start.
Dragons have the inborn ability to learn and project their voice. Dragons also are able to absorb the power of their slain brethren. A few mortals are born with similar abilities, whether a gift or a curse has been a matter of debate down through the centuries. What you have already learned in a few days took even the most gifted of us years to achieve. Some believe that Dragonborn are sent into the world by the gods at times of great need. We will speak more of that later, when you are ready. Dragons have always been able to shout. Language is intrinsic to their very being. There is no difference in the dragon tongue between debating and fighting. Shouting comes as naturally to a dragon as breathing or speaking. In mythic times, when mortal kind was in great need, the goddess Kinnereth granted us the ability to speak as dragons do. For most people, long years of training are required to learn even the simplest shout. But for you, the dragon speech is in your blood, and you learn it almost without effort. He was a great war leader of the ancient Nords, a master of the voice, or tongue. After the disaster at Red Mountain, where the Nord army was annihilated, he spent many years pondering the meaning of that terrible defeat. He finally came to realize that the gods had punished the Nords for their arrogant and blasphemous misuse of the voice. He was the first to understand that the voice should be used solely for the glory and worship of the gods, not the glory of men. Jürgen Windcaller's mastery of the voice eventually overcame all opposition, and the way of the voice was born. The voice was a gift of the goddess Kinnereth at the dawn of time. She gave mortals the ability to speak as dragons do. Although this gift has often been misused, the only true use of the voice is for the worship and glory of the gods. True mastery of the voice can only be achieved when your inner spirit is in harmony with your outward actions. In the contemplation of the sky, Kinnereth's domain, and the practice of the voice, we strive to achieve this balance. That is commendable. But remember, the dragon blood is itself a gift of Akatosh. Do not try to deny that gift. Your destiny requires you to use your voice. Why else would Akatosh have bestowed this power upon you?